Here's another top tip for you. When you go fishing and you're doing a night and the moisture or rain is still on your bivvy in the morning, take a microfiber cloth. These are so good. And when it's full of water, you just wring it out, go over the bivvy again, keep doing it until you've got all that moisture off that's built up overnight. By the end of the day, it should, fingers crossed, be completely dry. But when you can't reach the top, thank you.